Hole number 8, the Cub, has a generous fairway, but trees on either side means a straight drive will set you up for an easy second to a good size green. The green has some deceptive slopes, so read your birdie putt very carefully.